nigga talking. Shut the fuck up, ho. Shut the fuck up, ho. Shut the fuck up, ho. Real nigga talking. Shut the fuck up, ho. Shut the fuck up, ho. Y'all treat them this according to speaking when you're spoken to. Wife, mother, hoeing you. Freedom, but according who? Money ain't a ticket though. More like your character defined by your upbringing, genes, and your capital. Lawrence been.
Never talk to no snitch, I don't speak bitch Latin. Niggas just learn how to spit, dog, I been rapping. Know the flow be nastier than 10 ratchets. And I stay with a couple zips like them old school Michael Jackson jackets. Nigga, with all them zippers, got that wood up in your girl, ain't talking splinters. All my niggas moving weight, we a bunch of sinners. Pedro Martinez with the work, we a bunch of pitchers. Motherfuckers acting funny, they think that shit is lovely till I shoot them in. They tell me and them niggas screaming on me. Hit up E-Money for some loud work. Most of my niggas move my thicker, that's that brown dirt. Always try to stay high, that's that cloud work. Hell yeah, we making money, what you think of that? I catch you thinking about my dough, I put a hole in your thinking cap. Now what you think of that? Look at you, now look at us. Damn, y'all niggas look bitch as fuck. Damn, y'all niggas look bitch as fuck. Yeah. Damn, y'all niggas look bitch as fuck. Look at you. Now look at us. All y'all niggas look bitch as fuck. All y'all niggas look bitch as fuck. Yeah. Damn, y'all niggas look bitch as fuck.
What's going on, man? It's King Tuff Double R, baby. You on the rise, baby. It depends, because certain people are on them top five for what they do and what they're doing. And first of all, I just want to go by saying, Wiz the Code always says he's not a rapper, so he can't be in the top five rappers. You know what I'm saying? He's doing something else, he's doing something else. You know what I mean? And of course, Term is always going to be up there, but he's not from Lawrence, he's from Hagel, from what I hear. Correct me if I'm wrong, you know what I'm saying? And shout out to Term, mad love, you already know, man, we fuck with each other all day, nigga, but we talking about Law Town rappers, and we talking about alive or dead, because I ain't here scientific in nobody's list, you know what I'm saying? That gotta be
out, you know.
Shout out to Grams.
So what's going on with that, bro?
It was a battle, you know, there was a couple of artists there. I had to go against a young cat, G. Freddy from Hazel. You know what I'm saying? He did his thing. I ain't gonna say he didn't do nothing. But, you know, I lost, you know. Everybody else who watched that, the fans said I won. I ain't gonna be a sore loser. I'm gonna give you that win. You know what I'm saying? Because, of course, I could have came 10 times harder. I didn't really take it as serious as I should. But it's just something for the resume, man. You already know, man. It's just something you gotta do. As rappers, we gotta prove ourselves and show our lyrics and our content. You know, because in battle rap, your content. It don't matter if you got a little show and a little room. That don't matter. Ain't nobody hearing that. They're hearing what you're saying. You tell them along, man. 3 or 4 years, man, I see myself making major moves. Most likely, I don't see myself working a 9-to-5 job no more. I'm going to dedicate myself 100% to this music. I'm trying to claim taxes on this music. A lot of people don't have those goals in their head. You're just trying to make it. I'm trying to be successful. Create a revenue, create a profit, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna bring the city together, man. That's my goal. By in 3 years, if you ain't on my team, there's something wrong with you, you know what I'm saying? And if we ain't rocking together, you gotta get that shit clear and look in the mirror, because I'm rocking with everybody. So if I ain't fucking with you, there's a fucking reason, my nigga. And don't take it personal, because at the end of the day, it's business. And this music shit, we all trying to see bread. So if we all unite, we all can make bread. But all you niggas with egos can keep it on your own lane. Shout out to the Rise Media Group, the Rise DVD, Pistol Pete. You already know, man, it's King Tut, NEX. You know how we do, man.